Hello, Facebook, YouTube. God. Whoa, talking to the Creator and His Son, Jesus Christ. Hey, come. Oh my God, this is so funny, though. I had to laugh, you know. Had to laugh. Well, check this out. You know, Jesus, I was, you know, we're talking, you know, about the ideal of the true birthday of Jesus Christ, you know. And Jesus, you know, said something interesting. You know, so it's like, Mac, you know, it's funny that, you know, they know, the Christians know that he wasn't born on December 25th, but they're still ain't trying to find the date that he was born. They're not trying, watch this, they're not trying to find, seek, and ye shall find the date, the correct date that he was born. It's like, oh, they're like, oh, Jesus wasn't born on this date. Oh, well, we're going to just celebrate Jesus' birthday that day. Shouldn't that tell you to, let me see. God, we serve a God not of error, but we serve a God of truth. You know what I'm saying? I think Jesus, he's the way, the truth in the life. And if we going to worship God and worship in spirit and truth, shouldn't we go search after the true day of the birth of Jesus Christ at least? Wow. Amazing. The thing is, look, hey, that's who we serve. We serve the God of truth. We serve God be truth and every man be a liar. How much truth you want to hear from the understand the reality of the kingdom of God? I mean, there's no lie in the kingdom of God, you know? There's only truth, you know? So is anybody, watch this. You ready for this joke that, you know, Jesus said to? Well, he said jokingly. Well, wise men found Jesus on his birthday. Is any Christians are going to get wisdom to find, to seek and find Jesus' birthday? Is anybody going to find Jesus? Is anybody going to find Jesus in the manger? Is anybody going to find Jesus in the manger on the correct birthday? Is anybody? Or are they just going to settle for lies? Settle for the wrong birthday? Would you? You're going to settle for the wrong birthday? You're not going to search after the truth? Are, is people worshiping in spirit and truth in the church these days? Or are they settling for a lie on December 25th? I mean, what's going on? Well, I'm going to, you know, put it out there. You know, are we, is it about truth? Is it about a lie? You know, what are we about? You know, if we're going to be about something, I think we should be about it. That's right. All right. Yeah, I mean, that should be the sad testimony of Christianity or Christians these days, that they're not trying to find it, really trying to find the truth. I mean, they just settling for what the world throws at them. The world that is so many times that in the Bible that says not to be of. You know what I'm saying? Be not of this world. How many times you got to see this reality? See what the Word of God says, you know? But yet, we will, you know, settle to celebrate them in a day we know that it's incorrect. Incorrect. We will follow an incorrect date for the sake of the world's benefits. Wow.
So now here's the question. How does Jesus think about that in heaven? Jesus is looking baffled right now. Like, he's like, I always, you know, in my mind, I always see Jesus like that. I mean, how we, the church is treating him, it's not so much about the world. He knows the world's in darkness, but it's the church is treating him. The ones that are representing him, you know, it's like this image I see God, Jesus Christ in, you know. Are you kidding me? You're not going to even try to look and find my birthday, but you're going to settle to, you know, for this false date? Wow. Well, that's our heart. I mean, what's the heart? What's about the heart? See, because that's what God and Jesus established in his word. What's going on with your heart? What's going on with your desires? Are you truly about him? Are you about loving him? You know what I'm saying? I mean, look, it says, ears have never heard, eyes have never seen, neither it entered to the hearts of men that those who love him. Do we really love him if we're not going to seek to find out the truth? Seek and find the way, the truth, and the life? The perfect God that placed things perfectly in a perfect way to find a perfect day of doing something? I mean, at least? Wow. Well, that's the world we live in. I mean, that's the situation we're in, but the Bible and Jesus and Paul prophesied that it will be like this, that people, you will not seek after, you know, the things of God. I mean, I am fed up with this, you know, naming this goddess Easter off of the resurrection day. I mean, I'm so irritated. I am so frustrated of that reality. You know what I'm saying? That the church will continue to do error like this and allow it to happen and not proclaim the reality that this is not an goddess day. This is the day that we were resurrected. I mean, our Savior was resurrected, and we will call it Resurrection Day, the day that really defined every Christian of being a Christian, that we are naming after a false goddess. It's just amazing how people will continue in this pagan worship. It's just nuts. I mean, that y'all continue in it. It's just amazing. From my view, looking at y'all, it's just, wow. Well, look, y'all got plenty of reasons. Put it this way, y'all got plenty of reason for judgment to come. I mean, church, y'all got plenty of reasons for judgment to happen to y'all. Because this is absurd. It's the division, the religion, the tradition, and this nonsense. Y'all, wow, y'all just don't care. Y'all really don't care. I mean, y'all just in, I love the Lord. No. You continue this behavior and not confront the truth and settle for lies is just ridiculous. That y'all have to get judged. Like, I see what Peter's saying. You know, 1 Peter 4, you know, y'all need judgment, because this is sad. What we are doing towards Jesus Christ. It's sad. It's sad. It's really sad. And I hope you hear with, you know, spiritual ears of what I'm saying, that this is unheard of. Unheard of is not funny. I have to laugh because I'm trying to calm myself down because I got to be in peace, you know, because I will say I will do certain things that, you know, hey, I'll be extremely hated. I know I'm hated, but extremely hated. But God, you know, wants to me lay back right now. But this reality is unreal, unheard of. Is heaven is very disappointed, big time. But that's the message. I hope you do something about this. terrible reality. To God be the glory, here and forever and ever. In Jesus' name, amen. Sad.